Hey guys, this is GWA Network here, and I'm your host, Curtis Smith, and today, I'm gonna play some Combat Evolved Anniversary. But first, let's go to player ID. The mission I'm doing is the mall. No, I'm not doing the game. I'm doing the mission. Came up with the final name for my character. Grant. Is it Grant T. Greyhound? Is the name of my character I'm. Come. Why did I decide to come up with that name? It's a way to pay tribute to Grant Thompson, the King of Random, who died after a paragliding accident. Wait for it. Mm-hmm. This. Sentinels. Getting overwhelmed by these parasites. company of Taco Bell called Taco Squirts. Needla. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Thank you.
Oops. Shoot. Have a shield. Wheelheart. If the Earth was flat, then we wouldn't have sunrises, nor would we have sunsets. Was flat, we wouldn't have seasons. We wouldn't have sunrises, nor would we have sunsets if the Earth was flat. And Sferage, I think you belong in a mental hospital, Sferage. I think you definitely belong in a mental hospital. For my eyes, Sparage definitely belongs in a mental hospital. do the flood keep coming from? Reconnaissance mission. Heathens ruled above us all. Heard the call. Above us all. Heard the call. For the steel, hearts on fire. Also, when heathens rolled above us all at the call, heathens rolled above us all at the call. Hearts on fire, hearts on fire, burning, burning with desire, hearts on fire. Thank you. did the flood keep coming from? Wheelheart. Fucking lost. Ich bin fucking lost. Fucking. Fucking. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Try that again. Let's try that again. Fucking. Fucking. Fucking Österreich. Fucking Österreich. Fucking Österreich. Fuck! What the fuck? What the fuck? The fuck! The fuck! Fuck. Ich bin sprechen Deutsch. Ich sprechen Deutsch. Fuck. Fook. Ouch. The fork. By the fork. It ends on a Bulbasaur. Sometimes I would curse with a German accent. Four rounds of rocket launcher. Mm-hmm. Boom! Third floor. What the hell? I'm trying! The reason why the Flood won't listen to people who tell them to stop eating them is because that's basically a threat to their survival. The only way they can survive is to kill and eat whatever host, kill and eat whatever host they find. They do it not because they want to, but it's because they need to, in order to survive. Come on! Let me control my... Wanna know what's more dangerous than a zombie? A zombie with a gun is pretty dangerous. don't eat their prey, they would die from starvation. Because what the flood is, they're basically obligate parasites. Meaning the only way they can survive... Come on! What the hell?!
Signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service building at the top of the mountain. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engine must have sustained more damage than we thought.
temperature of almost 100 million degrees.
We need to GTFR! Now! Run to the... I'm certain I'm gonna make it. I have 200 seconds left. The only way for us to run 60 miles an hour is for us to be cybernetically enhanced.
minute before the fusion drives detonate. Evac now. Activating final countdown timer. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't think.
Why the hell is the Warthog so fucking slow? Listen, anything is possible. About 240 seconds left.
escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longshore fighter still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
What disorder creates the worst of the worst when it goes to temper tantrums? One disorder that can cause really severe temper tantrums? It's about to go boom boom.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire covenant armada obliterated and the flood. We had no choice. Hey. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.
Once Halo 2 is out on PC, I'll start on it. Whenever it comes out. Whenever Halo 2 comes out on PC, I'll get it. Like, I'll start playing Halo 2.
Join channel voice squad. Left channel on. Left channel voice on.
Anyways, this should be it for this video. I'll put the Halo series on hiatus until Halo 2 is released for PC. Until next time, this is GWA Network signing off. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more. Until next time, peace out.